I do taste PR work, and I just pretty much get press, media, stuff lined up. News stories, headlines for Take Heath and our brand Dramatized.
I do like a lot of fashion, regarding Take, or just really anybody that's in the label Dramatized. And I do creative directing as well, and like anything that I come across, as far as something that can help Nick, we just kind of alley-oop each other.
Finishing school was like, okay, you got the plan A, which is, you know, the music, and then plan B, which was the school. So I felt like, you know, I was already considering music before I came to college. You know, that was my whole point. If I'm in college, you know, and I'm still doing, you know, music also, then, you know, if the music was to make it while I was in college, I still wanted to finish that. So there wouldn't be no point of me even coming to college. I could have just focused 100% on music if I wasn't going to finish school. So by the time, you know, my last week of college, I had my first number one, you know, single. So I was like, you know, at that point, it really didn't make sense to drop out.
My dad and my mom, my grandparents, it was just like I really kind of, they had a lot of people behind me to support me to be like, you just need to go ahead and finish school. And you know what I'm saying? It's only been, what, a year?
Yeah, since everything really just happened.
Yeah, man. So it was kind of like you said, we near the finish line. Now you might as well finish, because school, like, it's, that's just one accolade we all could add to our resume. So why not achieve it?
It's crazy. Tay, he used to just say, like, your whole life could change in a year. Like,
yeah.
I mean, you just believe in it and just stay focused, like, it's true.
I do, because I remember we was at the Grammys, like, it was like, he had class or something, like, right, like, he was trying to tell his teacher, like, that he couldn't make it, and, you know what I'm saying, like, it was crazy, but, like, what I was doing, I remember I had a flight from New York, and I had, like, a test the same day, so I flew back from New York that morning. And like, as soon as I got back, I went home and came straight to class. Like, it was crazy. But it was just like that. When I knew if I can do that, I can, you know what I'm saying, be in school and do what I was doing. So it really wasn't nothing stopping me but myself. When I came to college, I was making, you know, music. I was a producer, putting music on YouTube in my dorm room at Judd's. You know, I was right there across the, you know, the street, making music and uploading it onto YouTube, you know, and from that I made my fortune in platinum hits and all that, you know, just staying in school. So, you know, me not deciding, like, not knowing what I really wanted to do in life besides music and go to school, you know, that kind of helped me make my decision.
I feel like one important thing for me was networking, because really none of this would have never happened if none of us came to college.